Hello everyone, and today it's a new game. We're playing Star Wars Jedi The Fallen Order. It was on sale, so I decided to get it. That's good. So, yeah, we were looking at the controls. So, everyone, don't forget to like and subscribe. Ring that notification bell. Now, this will be a series. So, yeah, let us start a new journey. Let's do story. Yeah, we're gonna do story mode. Ah. Okay, everyone. Let us begin. Whoa. Now we are loading. Oh, sorry, everyone.
I don't want to upset your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It's gonna be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need two workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
Come on, Cal. What's her score? That couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Get to work.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Wait, everyone. Okay. Wow. Yeah, everyone, this is a big game. But awesome.
Sorry, Cal.
Can't don't worry about it. You're dead.
Then crazy riggers can't even understand
that. Whoa.
I don't think these tools can make it through the shift.
Up here.
You say that every time.
So, yeah. If there are
after you, kid. Look at that. A Separatist ship. I haven't seen a Luke or Hulk in ages.
Yeah. Ages.
So,
breaking her will be big money.
Are we working for the Sith, or are we with the Sith?
All right, let's go.
Or the Rebellion. So, wait. Yep. So, yeah, everyone. We have started as Jedi. I think
Heads up!
What the hell?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Ladder's out, though. Gonna have to find another way.
Yeah, no problem. I'll improvise.
See you there, pal.
So wait, let's look at the ship that we're... Whoa. So we can't go up there. Okay. Oh.
Depart this barge immediately. You are not approved trash.
I'm trash, just not approved trash.
Okay. So it seems that the game is clearing up. It's so... Whoa.
Full throttle. Make that conclude a second.
Easy there.
Cruise!
Just passing through.
Careful, stabilizers out. Helo Commonus.
Ahead of schedule. I can just about taste the credits.
It's gonna be a wild night tonight.
Let's get this job done.
My stuff or something? No.
Reckless cow.
Good to see you.
You too. Don't get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy. Just passing through, guys. No need to come out and say hi this time.
I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
How'd you get here?
Huh?
jump. Oh my goodness. Okay, everyone, yeah, that is cool, though. So, yeah, since those down there are AT-AT walkers. You're not good.
Hurry, we gotta finish before they start cutting this wing.
After day!
I'm working as fast as I can.
Or are we the bad guys?
Cal, use the manual override lever below.
Whoa.
Got it. Your turn.
Hold on. All right, clamp secured.
Whoa.
You okay?
Still here.
Give me a fright there, pal.
Done.
Hang on. I got this. We're done. Get out up here. Come take a look at this. It's a Jedi fighter. What a score! It's a real scrapper's payday. I mean, this thing's been here, what, 4 years?
Five.
Whoever flew this went down in a blaze of glory. Those Jedi. A real tragedy. Yeah, I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
I guess it's just our lucky day. Empire's gonna get a lot of good material out of it. Yeah, here we are, scrapping these ships from the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. What a racket, huh? All of us risking our necks for the bosses.
Wait, is that R2-D2?
And the pay was better back here in the Republic, too.
Hey, you really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find us free like this, could be your ticket off this soggy rock.
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
You're not listening to me. What is that?
Help me!
Okay, please trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. There's bounties out on people like
you. I know.
Yeah, we're ready. We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, everyone. That was dramatic.
You holding up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah. Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me. This place, it's not safe. Maybe you should, you know, disappear.
Just gotta head back to my place, grab my bag. Tappers owes me a favor.
Oh. I heard he was up on Nashadella.
Yeah. You won't be seeing me for a while, Prof.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, Kel.
Prof?
Hey, we're gonna interact with stuff now. So, everyone, whenever we...
Prof, wait up!
What is up?
Where are you going?
Dude. I literally saw people and then they disappeared. What is happening right now?
Is this all of them?
Yes, Second Sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in, or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. We refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire, we're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this, a lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
What's that? Checking out the disturbance.
Oh, that hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey, you don't need to call this in.
Quiet. This is TK-819. Jedi!
Whoa!
Gotta keep moving.
I can see you training this morning with the rest of us.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper. Enemy located.
Come on and fight us.
Come on, anyone? Help!
ready for us. Jedi!
To the front, stop the train.
So everyone, I think whoever gets to the front and stop the train, I think we will end it.
Oh no! Need cover. Now. Faster!
Here! I'm ready for you, traitor.
He shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Okay.
Ah! Ah! Only way is up.
up. I've got this. Heard that.
Oh!
No.
Now. Train stuff?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who is your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live?
Your demise draws nearer. Mirawin, you won't dodge the next.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Get on board!
Whoa. I would go.
Thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracco, so we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
Dun, 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 dun.
You too. Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
No. Oh, wait. No. The Jedi Council.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Okay, so I think we're gonna end after this cutscene's over.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
So... we are going to get to this planet.
Breeze?
Not now, I got work to do.
song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No, but I knew your master, Jaro T'Pol. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen, something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
Yeah. So when we get to the planet, we will end the video. Whoa. That looks so cool. So, after this campaign is will end, and I will tell you something that's coming.
This is Bagana. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Now, everyone, so this was part one of Star Wars. I forgot the name, but I'll remember. So, here's something that's coming soon. So, I have a VR set, so you like VR games. I've learned that if you have Steam games, any Steam game, it will record it. So, yep. I'm gonna do some. There's VR only games in Steam. So yeah, we're gonna do some of that. So, yep, that's what I wanted to tell you. So, everyone, hope you've enjoyed the video. And, yep, goodbye. May the Force be with you.